my turn to leave you behind. Maybe we'll meet again. Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
I'm afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut, valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
What a long, strange trip it's been. To leave so much behind for so little gain. Why did we...
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
All righter. What can I do for you?
If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear more about your fellow Outriders. I was just a kid when they were all rounded up and driven off. Must have been fascinating for you, Outrider, waking up in the future.
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in Cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... We weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the First City is, but I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious too. I'll go check it out.
If you were to find other Outriders had survived, perhaps our mission won't seem so in...
The anomaly. Can you explain it?
Well, short answer, no. They call it an anomaly because it can't be explained. It defies all known physics. It seems to be some fundamental force of this planet's nature, electromagnetic and gravitational. But it's also a kind of weather system that obeys rules and can even be forecast. Sometimes it shines, sometimes it rains. Mostly rains. I have theories, but the scientific method depends on observation, hypothesis, experimentation, and finally, peer review. The problem is, I have no peers left.
Why didn't we know about the anomaly before we landed? I mean, surely it must have shown up on the surveys.
I assure you, this is not the world we were promised. Every report that came back to Earth told the same story. They had found the Garden of Eden, not some world that would be trying to kill us in every conceivable way. We would have stayed on Earth for that.
So what the fuck happened?
I don't know. My dad, he knew this planet backwards and forwards. He was on the Science Council that chose this world. Obviously, something happened during the 67 years we were asleep in hyperspace. Something changed this planet.
Tell me, Dr. Zahidi.
Careful. That's the very last satellite uplink on Enoch. You don't know how long it took me to find it.
How did you even know to look for it?
My father. I found reference to it in his notes. After we landed, he was out here looking for a signal. Long before we were. He was the first one to send expeditions. And back then, I was just a kid.
You came to Enoch as a child?
Hmm.
Not many kids were on board the Flores.
My father, being who he was, had the luxury of bringing his family.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
Just because you haven't found any other Outriders yet, that doesn't mean they're not still out there.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.
Disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city.
It's good to get old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back from the dead.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles. Daily, industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enoch's raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people lifted into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour when they tried to keep us calm. But there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gates and left us all to rot. And we would have too, if not for the Altered. I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted...
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you.
I've cleared the way to your hut, Container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh, but you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
There's some notes here. Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. Looks like some old reports. Some writing here. I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility. Some kind of writing.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
A journal. I found Skarsted.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarsted? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No. No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patience zero. It makes sense they would study you. To save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I'm sorry you didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo. As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you...
Lost her.
I'm busy. Maybe later.
Sometimes, when I'm falling asleep, I can hear you still playing around my chair, singing your songs.
Is that the tower?
Yes. Looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
This goddamn mission is a waste of time, and a one-way ticket to nowhere.
I can see them, prowling on that ridge.
Let them be. If they wanted a fight, they would have started one.
They might be waiting us out. What if there's more?
Will you calm down?
I can feel them watching us.
Can't wait for the next avalanche.
Damn fiends keep gnawing through the gate. Idiots keep expecting me to fix it.
Watch where you're going.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the... There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with a volcano. Come on. How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Thank you.
this place? It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this? Reminds me of home. Better in Beauvoir's museum than here.
Thank you.
Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. Could be erupting, could be some demon belching up its lunch.
Of course, there's still no way to be sure we can track the signal from here, but we have no choice but to try.
Holy shit! Did you see the volcano? A minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. Could be erupting, could be some demon belching up its lunch.
Unbelievable, Outrider. The frequency on your hand. I don't know how long I've been looking for this signal. We need to do this, if for nothing else than at least for Jane. I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers make it out here day after day. Thank you.
I can see them, prowling on that ridge.
Let them be. If they wanted a fight, they would have started one.
They might be waiting us out. What if there's more?
Will you calm down?
I can feel them watching us.
Pile goes in.
I see bodies.
Is this your whole company?
There used to be more of us. Something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it. But no promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand to lose another soldier. When we first heard the voices, I was almost sure we were all going crazy. But now, I'm sure they're real. Which means it's true. We are crazy.
Take the cable car!
Some kind of writing.
Thank you.
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for.